Once we've checked the integrity of our leads, we can then plug in the electrodes. So we're going to pop the red lead into our active electrode and our black lead into our passive electrode, and the same for the wrist flexors. So for this one, I've got channel A on the wrist extensors and channel B on the wrist flexors, but it doesn't matter. Either way, they're both going to get a workout.